It's BossShadow07 here. Today we're gonna be on my Wii. Hold up. Let me just move this for a little bit because my TV is acting whack. So with my camera. Yeah. Okay. I think right there. There you go. Alright, so what is up, Shades? BossShadow07 here. Today we're gonna be doing Miis. I'm gonna teach you how to make an alien Mii, and it's gonna be super awesome. You're gonna make a big eyes, a bald, white, anything you want to put on it. And as always, you can put anything you like. This is like I'm just showing you how to do it. So like, so you're gonna get these eyes. I mean, it doesn't matter what head it should be, but I'm gonna get this head. You're gonna go over here, page 3, make him bald. And you can use a female or male, it doesn't really matter, right? I just use stuff, right? So then you're gonna go over here. And you're gonna get these eyes, alright? You can make, I'm gonna make them huge, because aliens have big, huge eyes. And so, now, I'm gonna get the eyebrows. Like, the eyebrows are the most important part of this. And the eyes. Dye them black. And go down. Okay. Okay, it's acting pretty good. Okay, go down. Go up. I think around right there. It depends. I don't know. Should I make them bigger? Oh yeah, the eyelashes. Oh wait, I did the eyelashes wrong. Alright, you're not supposed to use the original ones. You're supposed to use these ones. There you go. That's what was making it harder, right? Go down. Alright then! Alright, I don't know if that's perfect or not, but I'm gonna leave it like that. So like, yeah, so you're gonna go over here, and you're gonna go to page 1, like, choose these eyes on the bottom. And for these, like, just go to page 2. Don't forget to dye them black. Alright, so now what you're gonna do is you're gonna go over here, and you're gonna make the nose. Honestly, this one, yeah, and make it like right there, yep. And then mouth could be whatever you want, but I'm gonna put mine like that or like that, doesn't really matter. Yeah, but I'm gonna use that. And so for this, and actually look at it, I'm gonna make it that. No, just kidding, I'm gonna make it like this. Ooh, this looks good. All right yeah, so like, yeah, you can name it whatever you want, doesn't matter, but I would, wait, you got it. Alright, so I would suggest just, alien, I guess. Doesn't matter. Put it on favorite. I would change this color to white. And yeah, you can mingle him if you want, whatever. So that's how you make this. Don't you go? Yeah, that's how you make an alien. Yeah, it's actually pretty simple. Yo, what up? It's a alien. The freak is he doing here? See, it makes a thing, you know. All right, so I'll see you guys later. Another thing I wanted to do is I'm gonna show you how to like do other things, but these are our next videos. Alright, so I just showed you how to make an alien, one of these. Okay, so in the next video, I think we might do Horse Guy or Link or Zelda or Koopa Troopa or K-Mick or Bowser Jr. Alright, the reason why I did these was because like there's a YouTuber called SML. Yeah, so he gets like this plushies like Magic Koopa, and Bowser Jr., and he plushes them. So this is Koopa, which, aka Joseph, Magic Koopa, K-Mick, aka Cody, and Bowser Jr., aka Junior, which these really suck. And that's Link from Wind Waker. I think he looks pretty good. And that's me. I don't know why you guys create me or anything. And that's Horse Guy. Yeah, he looks actually pretty cool. That's Princess Zelda. See, with the elf ears and stuff. Yeah, this is just my whole family. That's a lot. Alright. And okay, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. But first, let's just terminate this one. Die! Yeah, I just killed somebody today. Yeah, I'm a subject.